afternoon. Today we're testing out to see whether it makes any difference using an inexpensive USB interface or a higher-end USB interface. I'm going to record this using the MXL 990, and I'm going to input into GarageBand by Apple on the computer using the Blue Icicle USB interface, which is bog simple and about $35 or so, and also use the Focusrite 2i2 interface, which is a beautiful looking piece of equipment, but it's also triple the price of the Blue Icicle. So, do you think you will hear three times the sound quality? Do you think it'll sound exactly the same? Do you think there'll be any discernible difference whatsoever, for that matter? Again, I'm using the MXL 990 microphone. This is an unmodified MXL 990. There are tons of modifications available for this microphone. So, anyway, let's get to it then. By the way, this is currently the Blue Icicle that I'm using to record this. I have been recording with the Blue Icicle since the beginning of this section. In a moment, I am going to quit and come back using the Scarlett from Focusrite, the 2i2 interface. Okay, hold on a minute. I'll be right back. And we're back. Let's see how this sounds. Now we're using the same MXL 990. We have it now plugged into the Focusrite Scarlett 2i2 interface. Can you hear any difference? Is it noisier, quieter, better, more accurate sound? What do you think about this? I'm pretty sure there won't be much of a difference, but I've of course been wrong before, and I will be wrong again. So, honestly, you can either spend $120 or $150. I actually don't remember what one of these Focusrite Scarlets cost, but I do know that the Blue Icicle cost me $31. So, make your own decision. Now, if you have a band or you're going to record instrumental music, you're probably better off with the interface because you can also plug a guitar in, a bass, old-fashioned, old-style mics that are unbalanced using quarter-inch plugs, etc., etc., because it uses the same plug for the XLR cable, also has a way to plug a quarter-inch plug into it. So, this will give you the best of both worlds, and you can plug two devices in at once, hence the name 2i2. I don't have any real reason to have the 18 input model, although it'd be nice, it looks great, but I rarely use it for instruments. So, I'm sure this is plenty of sound to get an idea of whether or not one sounds better than the other. They're both using the MXL 990, which is a Marshall Electronics company, a very decent mic for about $100, and that's about it. Please subscribe. Please give this video a thumbs up. Visit our blog at visit our blog at blog.madmohawkfilms.com. Our website at www.madmohawkfilms.com, and our store at store.madmohawkfilms.com. Have a great day. Bye for now. Onagi wahi.